That's one of the scariest aprons I've ever seen.